Oh, no, Soyeon. Where is she? What's this? For me? Thank you. What's this? Oh, square, a triangle, and a circle. What is this?
Will you take part in Survival Korean to upgrade your Korean to the next level? If you would like to participate, press the square.
Right, I'll give it a try. Square.
편의점.
Buy mul from the 편의점.
Buy mul from the 편의점? But what's mul? Anyway, 편의점으로 가자.
편의점.
I need to buy mul. But
아, 외국인이다. 나 영어 못하는데?
Excuse me? 아, 반가워요.
아, 반가워요.
I need to buy 물, but what is 물?
물? 물. This is 물.
아, 물 is water. But by any chance, how can I ask for water?
물 주세요.
아, 물 주세요.
물 주세요. 물 주세요.
물 주세요. 물 주세요.
저 선물 주세요. 저 선물 주세요. 고검 어린이도 선물 바꿔줄까요? 선물 주세요.
물 주세요. There you go.
KBS broadcasters?
얼마예요? 얼마예요?
얼마예요? 얼마예요?
얼마예요?
1,000원.
1,000원?
The currency unit of Korea is won.
100원, 1,000원. 만 원.
아하. 100 won, 1000 won, 10,000 won, 1000 won. Here you go.
이거 살 거예요?
얼마예요? 얼마예요?
15,500원이요.
안녕히
계세요.
Thank you. Take a taxi and come to the Pyeongwon.
Taxi.
Take a taxi and come to the Pyeongwon.
I know taxi is taxi, but what is a Pyeongwon?
Taxi.
Hi.
Hello, sir. 어디로 갈까요?
어디? 아, 어디야 지금 뭐해? I learned 어디야. 어디로 갈까요? What does it mean?
Ah, don't worry. 어디 means where. 어디로 갈까요 means where shall we go? 어디로 갈까요?
어디로 갈까요?
Let's take a listen to Korean expert KBS broadcaster's pronunciation.
어디로 갈까요? 어디로 갈까요?
어디로 갈까요? 어디로 갈까요?
어디로 갈까요?
Please go to 병원.
I'll teach you one more thing. If 어디로 갈까요 is asked, you just need to add 가주세요 to the place you want to go to.
부서진다, 더 매니저.
어? 오, 이거.
아저씨 연희동으로 좀 가주세요. 아저씨 연희동으로 좀 가주세요.
허허, 택시 아니거든요.
병원 가주세요. 편의점 가주세요. 우리 집 가주세요.
Incredible, genius.
우리 집으로 가. 병원 가주세요.
Okay, I'll take you safely to 병원.
병원.
You have arrived at the final destination for Survival Korean.
A discovery! 병원 is a hospital! 병원! It's been so tiring getting here. Why did you make me come to a 병원?
타다, Peter. Fun, right? Today I've taught you survival Korean.
Oh, so it was you, Soyeon. I had to buy something from the pyeonijeom, get a ride in a taxi. 물 주세요. 병원 가주세요. And then even come to a 병원.
That's right. It's survival Korean that you need when living in Korea. Do you remember the body parts we learned last time?
머리, 어깨, 무릎, 바, 스웨셔, 스웨셔. 머리, 어깨, 무릎, 바, 스웨셔, 스웨셔. Of course! 눈, 코, 입, 눈썹, 팔, 다리, 심장, 머리, 어깨, 무릎, 발, 손.
Look at you, Peter! 박수! 짝짝짝짝! When you come to a hospital, you just need to say 아파요. 아파요 means to hurt after a body part that you hurt. Peter, 어디 아파요?
Going here and there because of you. 다리 아파요, 머리 아파요.
That's exactly how you say.
다리 아파요, 다리 아파요.
머리 아파요, 머리 아파요.
And Peter, you missed out some Korean from the 편의점 and taxi.
Oh, what did I miss out?
It's...
Ah!
It's 감사합니다 and 고맙습니다.
Of course I know that. 감사합니다, 고맙습니다.
언니, 감사히 잘 먹겠습니다. 감사합니다, 감사합니다.
고맙습니다, 고맙습니다.
감사합니다 and 고맙습니다 are phrases to express your gratitude when someone has helped you or shown you goodwill.
That's Korean, you must know.
If you had said 감사합니다 or 고맙습니다 to show gratitude, they would have really liked it.
Oh, I see. 감사합니다, 고맙습니다. It may be late, but 감사합니다.
If you know these expressions, then you might survive as a wonderful foreign resident in Korea.
고맙습니다, 소연, for teaching me.
Shall we take a listen to the pronunciation of Korean expert KBS broadcasters?
감사합니다. 고맙습니다.
감사합니다. 고맙습니다.
감사합니다.
고맙습니다.
And one more. I told you that friends can use 반말 to one another, right?
Yeah, I remember.
Hey, you! You need to use 높임말 to your elders.
높임말? What? What? What?
It's not 했어, but 했어요 that you have to say. You need to add 요 to 했어.
아하, 했어요. 한국어 study 했어요. 높임말 and 반말.
The 반말 of 고맙습니다 is 고맙다. 고맙다. 예! Yeah.
소연, 고맙다. 예!
Yeah. And one more thing. If you want to say warmly to your friends, you can say 고마워.
고마워.
아이고, 고마워. 고마워.
나도.
안녕, Korean!
Peter, finally today you've learned the final bit of Survival Korean. So, how was it?
It was fun and essential as well. And there's something I want to say to you, Soyeon, for teaching me Korean well all this time. 고맙다, Soyeon.
You are welcome. Thanks to you, Peter. It was really enjoyable too. And to all the friends of 안녕 Korean around the world who've been with us together, everyone, 고맙습니다.
And I want to use the phrase we used last time, 수고하셨습니다.
Peter, 넌 잘하고 있어. And next time, 또 만나요.
수고하셨습니다. 또 만나요.
안녕, Korean!
Korean. 물 주세요. 얼마예요? 병원 가주세요. 아파요. 감사합니다.